everybody! Today's video is about a get ready with me to an office day video, and it has been a long time since I filmed a get ready with me video, so I thought why not do it now? Anyway, I'm heading to office now, so I thought let me film this video and have you guys get ready with me.
Applying this lactocalamine skin balance lotion instead of a BB cream. I've been doing this for a long time and my skin has been loving this. Then to conceal my dark circles, I'm using this MAC Studio Finish Concealer in the shade NW40. Just dab with your fingers and then set it with this MAC Pro Long Wear Powder in medium golden. And that is my face mattified as hell. Then to apply some kajal, I'm using this Rimmel Scandal Eyes Kajal Pencil and quickly coating my lashes with the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. About 100 coats will do for me, thank you. Next, for my cheeks, I am using the Kiko Milano Blush. I will mention the shade below in the description box if any of you are interested. And then to the tops of my cheeks and on my brow bone, I'm just applying this Revlon highlighter in the shade Bronze Glow. Also applying it on the bridge of my nose and my Cupid's bow. And then I have a new nude favorite. This is the Lakme 9to5 lipstick in the shade Coffee Latte, I think. And that completes my makeup. For my hair, I'm using this Organica Luxury by Nature Moroccan Argan Oil Serum and just run it through my hair just to set it fast because I'm running super late. And for my outfit, I'm wearing this white top from Cotton World. It has this cool bell sleeves and a gorgeous little slit on the side. And for the bottom, I'm wearing these grey leggings from W and my sandals are from Soles.
That's it for this video. Let me know how you like this video by commenting in the comments box below. Hit the thumbs up button also, because that will make me so happy. So subscribe please if you're new, and I will see you guys in my next one. Love you. Bye.